how you fake being good at the piano.